That's a dang slippery slope, dude.
That's what you get for laughing at me, Nick.
That's exactly what I was thinking. Did you get that?
Somewhat. Do it again.
Yeah, at least these shoes are waterproof, man, because my foot's not wet.
Take two. Go, little fella, go.
You do it, you can do it.
Here he comes.
There you go. Here he comes.
The other four rabbits.
It's a speed, little fella.
Oh, is that the bypass? Is that what that is?
Han Solo on the kayak, take three.
Take three.
Mount him.
Oh, they're just free walking, baby. I'm free walking.
Free walking.
Feel like a good opportunity.
I'll stay up free walking.
Ha,
can't over torque it.
Yeah. It won't let you over torque it.
Electric screwdriver.
For me to even get it started. Uh-huh.
What else you got? Okay, yeah, then we're doing
it.
Or 3M tape, yeah. And see, I never had an issue with the first plastic turbo one, but I guess the metal one did it.
Well, the plastic one probably didn't do it.
Probably. Focus on some photographs. I like doing this just as much as I like driving the trucks.
Me and Chris, last summer especially, we used to just do shoot days, and it'd be me and him and one other guy.
It's the only way to the river, man.
Your directions suck.
Yeah, I'm already.
How do we get there?
Well, you gotta go over this log.
I'm already hung up.
Yep. It's the only way to the river.
That's a good spot, dude.
It don't matter what it takes, he's gonna do it.
The back end is flipping over because I got a trailer hooked to it.
He forgot the controller. But this is how he's doing it.
Well, at least the boat's within the creek. Here it was. That's a good launch.
Yeah.
That is a good launch. And then the challenge is if you can get up the hill with the trailer.
No.
Officially launched.
Now my tires are
full. They're full.
For this run.
You're gonna have to draft this water.
This thing is
stable. The trailer's making you more stable. The
trailer is a freaking boat anchor.
That noise.
Flop.